There is only one God, one way to please God, and one way to know who you truly are. He is the way, the truth, and the life. His name is Jesus. He came and endured the pressures of the flesh, denying himself for the will of the Father because you couldn't. He overcame the weight of the world, pressing down on him, trying to conform him to its image, saying no to the expectations of society, fulfilling the plan of God because you can't. He looked Satan in the eye, literally, and spoke the truth of Scripture back to him. Satan, it is the Lord your God that you shall worship. Jesus didn't obey him in any way. The full brunt of all three crushed him on the cross, and he took the weight off of you and I so that we could find our identity in the voice of God. He rose from the dead and now sits on his throne in heaven and has invited you into his victory. You can find your identity in Jesus, and when you do, all that he deserves, the full inheritance for his obedience, becomes yours, and you become his. Is this who you are? One with him, finding your identity in the original plan restored through his work so that you can start again hearing the words of your Father speaking? This one is made in my image. I will put my spirit within them. They will take on my life, and I will love them as my beloved son and daughter. They give me joy. If not, you can't. Right now, you can ask, Father, I want to hear your voice speak over me that I am yours. I choose Jesus. Forgive me for running from you. Forgive me for trying to make you love me through my actions. I believe in Jesus, that he died for me. And I ask you to fill me with your Holy Spirit and cry out in my heart, Daddy, Father, I love you. Thank you for loving me. If you prayed that prayer from your heart, it's real. You have a new identity. You're now a child of God. The Apostle John says that anyone who believes, God gives the right, the ability, the power to be children of God because he wanted them. That's who you are. If that's the first time that you've prayed that prayer, would you call the number on your screen right now? Call us, let us know. We want to celebrate with you because you have just come out of the lies and you're starting your journey into the truth of knowing who you really are. A beloved son, a beloved daughter, a child of the King, remade into his image.